But I moved to Golden Valley, Minnesota.
I'm from Yugoslavia.
I'm from Holland and lived in Spain for eight years.
But I am from Argentina.
I'm from Sweden.
Then after Golden Valley, I moved to Boston, Waltham, Boston, Massachusetts.
And
then
I'm from Canada.
I'm from Chile, Santiago.
I'm originally from England.
I'm from New Jersey, from Cherry Hill, New Jersey.
I'm from France.
And then after that, I came here, and I've been here for 7 years.
The best thing that's happened this year is probably the Kermesse so far. I think that was very well arranged, it was very well supported, and a lot of fun.
It's an extremely cheerful, attractive experience to come to the Kermesse. And it usually the weather is fine on the Kermesse, which helps. And this attracts not only virtually every student and parent associated with the school, but also very many people from Geneva and indeed Switzerland at large. And many alumni, many former students choose this occasion to come and visit the international school again. So it's a wonderful occasion for re-encounters.
I'm not complaining about the cafe. As a cafe, it's pretty good. But in the end, it's not a restaurant, you know, so it has its limitations.
And you can just about pick one thing a day that might be edible, and the rest of it you should give a wide berth to.
My favorite class? My favorite class is English.
Well, I like Spanish class, it's good.
Say history.
My favorite class, economics, because my teacher, Mr. Bates, is right. He's fun to be with. And I learned a lot from him, too. So.
My favorite teacher in this school is probably Mr. Arge, the drama teacher. He was the one that designed the theater, and it was through him that theater became such a popular subject.
I like music. I do like music. I just can't stand going to it. That's all.
Least favorite class? Geography.
Math. I'd say math.
Physics.
Physics.
I don't like physics because I'm way behind in physics. So, you know, I don't like that. I don't understand any of the physics. So that's worse.
I'd like to see a great, much greater emphasis put upon the arts in the school.
Most teachers think that English, chemistry, math is more important, but it isn't.
Don't know much about history, don't know much biology, don't know much about a science book, don't know much about the French I took, but I do know that I love you, and I know that if you love me too, what a wonderful world this would be. Don't know much trigonometry, don't know much about algebra, don't know what a slide rule is for, but I do know one and one is two, and if this one could be with you, what a wonderful world this would be. Now I don't claim to be an A student, but I'm trying to be, for maybe by being an A student, baby, I can win your love for me. Don't know much about history, don't know much biology, don't know much about a science book, don't know much about the French I took, but I do know that I love you. What a wonderful world this would be. La ta 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 ta. History. Biology. Well, la ta 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 ta. Science book. French art too. Yeah.
know it while you're here, but your education is extremely international. And though the values are not emphasized in classes, it's, those values are and become inherent in you.
What they're taking with them is this idea of being an international person. The disadvantage is that you're out of touch with your own nationality, maybe, but the advantages of being an international person outweigh that enormously.
Students are reminded that the school is not just providing them with a formal education that would get them into university and get them jobs, but also providing them with a certain way of seeing the world.
When I graduate, I plan to go to the States.
I'm gonna go to Bangladesh for a few months to do volunteer work there.
I'm going to Belgium, to Brussels, and study there.
And I'm going back to Mexico and study biology.
I'm going to do my best to pursue an acting career. It's what I want to do for the longest time.
What will I do? Well, I plan on taking a year off. Does that sound okay?
Carlos is taking a year off, dude. Finish school, be free for a year, work, you know, have some fun.
Well, one of the worst parts is probably saying goodbye to the students at the end of the year, because you've got very fond of them, especially when you're working 12 and 13.
I've made a lot of really close friends here that I'm really going to miss when I leave. So I'd miss the being a boarder mostly. Maybe not the school itself, but the people and the boarding is what I'd miss.
Knowing the Spanish girls from this school, they're really nice.
Next year when I leave, I would miss the culture that you find overseas. And
I'll miss the school itself, because when I graduate, I will have gone through my entire school life here. And I mean, this place is so much a part of my life that I'll miss the buildings.